Get the fastest internet available in North Central Washington by switching to Localtel and get speeds up to 1,000 meg. Call 888-8888 today or go online to localtel.net.
The activities in this show are performed by professionals in a well-supported environment. For your safety and that of those around you, do not attempt any of the activities you see here without proper training and an experienced team.
Sun is in full effect. Just cruising up the uphill of the Front Canyon. One pedal stroke at a time, making moves. Whew. This is gonna be a day. Feeling good so far though. Just cruising along.
The Arbiter of Stoke is a series that highlights a variety of outdoor adventure sports that are available in the Pacific Northwest. With a well-defined four seasons and the location of the Cascade Mountain Range, the PNW is the perfect place to enjoy various athletic endeavors in the mountains. I dedicate my time to enjoying this natural playground. The decision is yours. How will you keep your Stoke? My name is Tom Potter, and you're watching The Arbiter of Stoke.
Please join us weekly for the 12th District with yours truly, Kerry Condotta. Check your channel guide for times or go to ncwlife.com for details.
Thank you. right there. Woo, damn. A little jump line.
Stay up to date with what's happening in North Central Washington. Go to the NCW Life community calendar at ncwlife.com.
Bottom of Tres Hombres, up through Peshaston and into Derby Canyon, and we're at the bottom of Tres, so got about an hour ride up to the top of Tres, and I'm not gonna lie, my legs are feeling pretty tired, so I'm gonna take a quick break and have a snack, and then hop back on the horse and cruise up there. It's a little daunting at the moment, but I think I got it, so snack time, some more pedaling, and then some serious shredding. It's gonna be good.
Woo! Oh my god, feels good to be up here. Ah! What a ride! Ah!
Trails isn't looking good. Whew. Oh man. All right, made it to the top of Tres. That was a grueling push up that thing, but pedaled the whole thing, no walking. So, time for some lunch. For lunch today, we have half of a Dan's wrap. Dan's Market down in Leavenworth. You guys are awesome. Best sandwiches in town. And like I said earlier, it's Red Bull Rampage week, so I could use some wings right about now. So I'm gonna chill out, eat some food, and then we're gonna drop. Stoked.
Yeah. icy, dude. It's a hard trail. Look at that. Scary. Oh, it's bigger than it feels. Ooh, damn. I'm breaking in.
Is your vehicle in need of a quick oil change or tune-up before hitting the road this summer? Stop by Quick Lube and Tune, the home of the good guys at 610 South Wenatchee Avenue.
Woo, all right, Xanadu, big grand finale.
got this. Personally, I think this is the easiest ride up of the four, so save this one for last. Here we go. All right, final trail. Xanadu. Knock this one out and just pedal North Road home. Easy. Whew, it's been a day. Feeling it. But it's all worth it, right? Just riding around on a bicycle. Not that bad. All right. Rolling. Let's get it. Next up, the big rock roll. This thing is steep as fuck. It goes really good though. Reach fast here. Ooh. Damn. That's a fun one to look back on. All right. Getting down into Berm City. Ooh. Huge pedal. Gross. That is. puddle. Four trails, one day, no driving, pedaling everywhere. Boom! Came up with this idea last summer. Thought it'd be sick. Thought it'd be a huge pain in the ass too. And it was. But it was worth it.
Have a fun video you'd like to see featured on NCW Life? Email us at newsphotos@ncwlife.com.